I work on the design of specific components for our instruments. It all starts by designing with paper. Then I do some analysis, calculations, models. Then it becomes a prototype. We do testing and validation to make sure that the instruments are safe.
So I think being patient with yourself and knowing that the next big idea might not happen overnight, but it takes time and you have to chip away at it slowly.
People are very accessible. People are always trying to build new relationships across teams as well.
It's really collaborative, all hands on deck, and we all work together to improve people's outcomes from surgery.
Don't ever be afraid of asking questions or asking for help even. No matter who it is at Intuitive, they're gonna help you out.
I am the most proud of working on instruments that are gonna save people's lives.
I had the opportunity to work on the very first robotic surgical stapler. I was in the operating room for some of the very first cases using that technology, seeing firsthand how all of my team's hard work impacted the patient in front of me.
The work here actually matters. We are improving people's lives.
I fell in love with what we do, and that's why I'm here.